Today, Migos is in our kitchen cooking stir fry.
You know Migos just dropped one of the hottest songs, Stir Fry, so we're bringing together two brands who really know what they're doing.
We really approached it almost like a sneaker collab, so the same way that Off-White would partner with Nike, we have Migos partnering with Tasty. We didn't want to mess with the Tasty style that much, we just wanted to incorporate Migos into it and create something that felt like a fever dream.
There's going to be a lot of chopping, there's going to be a lot of mixing, a lot of sauteing, a lot of drizzling of sauces and salts and peppers, and we're going to make a dope ass Stir Fry that hopefully people will want to eat.
Yesterday on a Sunday, I was at the kitchen for 8 hours chopping vegetables and making sauces and just prepping everything to make sure it was all ready for today. It's just a lot of prep that went into this.
I'm so excited for today. We really haven't done anything like this before, and we've got the best of the best. We're gonna take it to the next level.
It all started off with just like Quavo really digging like the Hype Williams top down shot. And like these guys just made it their own. They were like, this totally natural. It went totally seamless. The day actually went by faster than I thought.
I think the highlight of today was this moment where just literally we were firing on all cylinders. Everyone was completely into what they were doing. You could turn around in a circle and you could see like four different stations getting shot at once, where each Migos member was at one station on his own.
I had Quavo and Offset taking a huge meat cleaver and chopping the crap out of some vegetables. And they did a great job. I was honestly a little afraid that they were gonna be a little crazy with it, but they did a great job and they were total professionals. The guys were amazing and had such good energy, and I think just seeing them rapping and cooking at the same time was so, so, so cool.
I was in charge of workstation. I had Offset. He was cooking a bunch of different vegetables, stir frying, noodles. I think they did a great job.
We only had a limited amount of time with them and we were on a really tight schedule. So it was tough to be able to knock out all the shots at once.
It was fast paced. I think the hardest thing was just making sure we got everything we needed in a short amount of time. Everyone came prepared and on their A game, and we like blasted out these shots. Everything looked so on point.
I can't believe we finished early. We got to a point where it was like, wow, there's nothing else for us to film. We actually did this video. This actually happened. They were absolutely incredible to work with, totally down to do whatever. And we made a video that I think both of us are proud of.
You know, it was like they were young again and they were like on set, just like cooking and having a good time. And it's really about the essence of what Tasty is. It's just like this pure moment that everybody can galvanize around food, no matter who you are. And it was just like everybody on set just had the same sort of synergy. It was like beautiful to watch.
That is what music is about, and that is what food is about.
Yeah, thanks, guys.